Welcome to Royal Phnom Penh Hospital, the leader in healthcare near you. So today we will discuss about another new topic which is very important about ovarian cysts. Do you know what is ovarian cysts? We will find out the answer by our professional doctor Aline. So let's meet her all together. How are you?
I'm fine.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
So I just want to know more about what is ovarian cysts.
Okay, first you should know that women have two ovaries, each about the size and the shape of an almond on each side of the uterus. When there are pockets with fluid on an ovary, that is ovarian cysts.
Thank you for your explanation, doctor. It is a wonderful answer. So the next question is, why do we get it and what is the cause?
Actually, the cause of ovarian cysts is not known, but there are many theories related to it. Most ovarian cysts present little or no discomfort and are harmless. Most disappear without treatment in a few months. However, ovarian cysts can be harmful when it has ruptured.
Thank you for a wonderful answer. It is very useful. And another question is, what is the risk when we got it?
Okay, your risk of developing ovarian cysts is heightened by factors like the hormonal problems, pregnancy, endometriosis, a severe pelvic infection, and previous ovarian cysts. If you have had one, you are likely to develop more.
Okay, thank you for your answer. Since now we are talking about the treatment, so what is the proper treatment? Can you give us more detail about it?
Okay, treatment depends on the type and the size of the cyst. The choices of treatment include first, observation and follow-up by the ultrasound every 3 to 6 months. Second, hormonal treatment. And last, surgery. Also, in Royal Phnom Penh Hospital, we can provide laparoscopic surgery. This is minimally invasive surgery that has several advantages over the traditional open surgery. Some of the benefits are reduced risk of the bleeding, smaller incision, and shorter length of hospital stay.
Okay, doctor, so since today we've been talking about a really interesting topic and it's really useful for Cambodian women. So I have another question, if I got it. So what is your recommendation for me as a patient?
Okay, well, although there is no way to prevent ovarian cysts, regular pelvic exam and annual checkup help ensure that the changes in your ovary are diagnosed as early as possible. Be alert to the changes in your menstrual symptoms, such as pelvic pain or abnormal vaginal bleeding. Talk to the doctor about the changes that concern you.
Oh, thank you so much for your answer. It is a very wonderful day and very, very useful tip for all of our viewers and our audience. And thank you for spending our time today, and thank you for always give us a special tip and what is your recommendation for the patient. Thank you so much for spending our time with us, and hope you have a wonderful day.